myself Shamavi. I am from 9th class from JNA Koppal. I made a topic about Vikasit Bharat 2047 Innovative India. We will get many types of special things like metros, aeroplanes and flying cars. These flying cars are very useful to reduce pollution. Our India is very large and developing country. We will get many special types of robots. These robots are very useful to humankind, and children can use these robots to study. Our population is very increasing, so we have to reduce population and poverty. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Good morning to everyone. Myself Sapna of Class 8. Today I am here to present a painting on Viksit Bharat 2047. This scheme is introduced by our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi. This metro, we have metro in 2047. We cannot go without metros. This robot can do works which human cannot do. And we have robotic animals which can not die and can run by electricity. And we have 9G network during those days. And we can have more science and technology, and we have more solar energy. And the vehicles then run by CNG and use solar energy. We can use solar energy because solar is not an exhaustible resource. And thank you.
Good morning to everyone. I am Tanushi from 8th class. Today I made a painting on Viksit Bharat. Robots are making sketch on buildings and metros and science and technology and other plants. Our buildings have solar panels, windmills, and to produce electricity for electronic machines. And flying cars and vehicles or metros have solar panels and windmills to produce electricity and to run. CNG is a cleaner fuel, so that's why it using CNG for running. Thank you.
Good morning, myself Shreya Vijay. I am from 9th class, PM Shri Navodaya Vidyalaya, Koppal district. I made a painting on Vikasit Bharat, Innovative India 2047. In India, earlier the transportation system was not modernized. As the time passes, the technology increases, the Indian transportation system also increases, like bicycles, cars, trains and aeroplanes, metro trains and helicopters, etc. In villages, helicopters may come and pick up the people. Like this, in India, the transportation system was also increased. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. Myself Prerna from 8th class. Today I wrote about Vikasit Bharat. In the middle of the Abdul Kalam era, he invited the so many technologies, and all of buildings have solar plates and metros in the cities, and all children are getting education, and farmers doing work by drone. And in 2047 there are so many pollutions. We want to stop means we want to plant trees. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. My name is Shashank. I am of class 8 today. I am doing the painting of Vikasit Bharat at 2047. In this painting, I read about stopping our pollution in 2047, which is cleaning by our government by scrapping. Nowadays, we are very much polluting our rivers, air and everything we are building. So I imagined about clean India in 2047. So I did this painting about stopping our pollution.
Today I am going to speak some words about Vikasit Bharat. In 2047, science and technology will more improve. In that time, robotic life will be there. Electronic cars will more run. In the place of a petrol bunk, electronic station will be there. Metros will come from the buildings. flying cars become a taxi. In 2047, buildings are more improved and technology also more improved. It is a brief notes about Vikasit Bharat. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. My name is Sushant of class 8B. I am studying in PMC Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Koppal. I made painting about Vikasit Bharat. In painting, in 2047 we are using more windmills and also solar panels. In future we are using more electric cars and also robots. In 2047 we are using more bullet trains and electric trains. Nowadays we are using more petrol and diesel cars, and electric cars are not polluting, but a petrol and diesel car are polluting more. Also in 2047 India is the richest country in the world. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. I am Priyanka of class 8, studying in PMC Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Koppal. I made a drawing on Vikasit Bharat. In 2047, our culture also developed. Yakshagana is done by robots, and Dandukunta was done by robots, and Bharatnatyam also done by robots. Our famous festival Dasara, in this Ambari also carried by robot elephant. Thank you.
Good morning, I am Manasa from class 9, PMC Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Koppal. I made a painting on Vikasit Bharat. My dream is that India should be the first country to settle on Mars. Here, Moon has Chandrayaan 3, which is sent by our country, India, in following year. This is developed Mars, and here a boy is seeing developed Mars through a telescope. He is dreaming to go to Mars. Here the rockets are representing that India is actively ready to discover many new things. Thank you.
Good morning. Myself Amrita of class 9. I am studying in Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Koppal. I made a painting on Vikasit Bharat. However, India will be developed in 2047. This painting is about soldiers. Nowadays, government is training poor children to make them soldiers by providing them education and making them to do exercises. Instead of this, government should provide education, but it should teach how to operate these machines. Government should replace the more soldiers with machines like drones, fighting tankers. By developing these features in the field of military, it should be easy to fight with enemies. Thank you.
Good morning. Myself Anandaki of class 8, PM Sri Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Koppal. In my painting is about innovative India. It is in 2047, people are more using electric cars to stop pollution and agriculture development, like machinery things. India will more develop in digital and trains, like bullet trains and metros. And no, buildings were developed in more technology. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Sanjana of class 9 from Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Koppal district. I made this painting on the topic of Vikasit Bharat, Innovative India in 2047. This drawing is about Make in India. This represents how India would be in future. To conserve more petrol, cars are running by using electricity. Instead of humans, robots are taking care about nature and watering the plants. In future, industries, temples are developed. It is a special technique which helps us to consume more fuel by using less amount of fuel for rockets. Thank you.
Good morning. Myself Kavana IT, class 9. Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Koppal district. I made a painting on the concept of Vikasit Bharat, Initiative India in 2047. These people are thinking about the future day. Nowadays are cutting so much trees and destroying the forest, and it is used for other purpose. So I imagine this in future days, we will reduce the cutting of trees and we will grow more plants and trees. We
we can do yoga in beautiful nature, not in deserted area. I conclude this with in future days there will be less cutting of trees and more growing trees. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Myself Archana of class 90, PMC Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Koppal district. I have made painting that concept is about Viksit Bharat, how India will be developed in 2047. My painting tells about all will be controlled by the man in the same place, and the people are traveling to another planet to lead their life by high technology. Thank you.
Myself Arish, 8th B class from JNU Koppal. How will be the India in 2047 that I have drawn in this picture? So in 2024, India got independence 1947. In 2047, 100 years will complete. Maybe using India all electric vehicles, city development electric book, and the whole done by the robot and Wi-Fi network, metro, wind farm, these all are improving India.
Hello everyone, my name is Arun Kumar. I am studying in 8th class. Today I am telling about Viksit Bharat. In this picture, the city is most polluted and the windmills and solar panels shows that the electricity is used more. The electricity is using more. The metro trains and roads are most developed. The science is developing most in 2047. The robotic life and the vehicles are flying in the sky. I conclude my script by telling that I wish my India for better future.
Hello everyone, I am Shweta, class 9 from PMC Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Koppal. I have done a painting on the concept of Viksit Bharat. It means how a country will be developed in 2047. I have imagined it and made a painting. I have imagined four things about how a country will be in 2047. First one is, nowadays our pollution is increasing. It should be decreased by growing more trees. That is why a boy is closing a banner of pollution and opening the banner of trees. Second one is, transgender should get education and get jobs and treat equally. Third one is, in future a robotic teacher will develop. And fourth one is, flying ships will develop. It helps for when tsunami will occur. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, my name is Guru Raj. I am telling about Viksit Bharat. In this drawing, I explained about how the robot will imagine in the robot mind. Robot will teach the schools and robot work kept in the army and robot work in the industry. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone, my name is Abhishek of class 8B and I am from JNU Koppal. I am telling about Viksit Bharat. This robot says the building says building was very much more, and wind fan is very more, and network supply is very very much, and flying cars will come, and tower will more, and network supply is very much. Thank you.
Good morning to all. I am Soumya of class 9 from JNU Koppal. I drawn on the drawing on the topic of Viksit Bharat, that how would be developed in future days 2047. The dogs were as present as animals that were replaced by robotic dogs, and building were built by mechanical device or machines. And nowadays forest is cut down and developing
buildings and fans and solar panels.
Thank you. Good morning everyone, I am Sneha Singapore of class 9 from PM Shri Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Koppal. I made this painting on the topic of how India will be in future in 2047. I made this painting on how India in robotic India, robots are doing works in field, working in plants, planting plants and weediciding to plants and doing other work in the field, and flying buses on the wheel, and aeroplanes without pilot, and robots like drones like robots, and controlling towers of robots, computers and data, mobile data and other machines. And lastly, I conclude that by this painting, India will be in future the most developed country. Thank you.